In the previous video, you have seen what is contained in the report by default. Now we can make some modifications using the report options. The General Options tab allows you to personalize the header and the language of the whole report. You can set the comment line in the report to be the company name, the software owner, or a custom comment. You can also modify the report language. You can use a different language for your report than the language you have chosen for navigation within PVSYST. For example, you may want to change the language of your report depending on your customer. Finally, you can import a logo that will be placed in the upper right of each page of the report. You must click this checkbox if you want the logo displayed on each page. Under the Final Report Option tab, you can select which sections of the report to include or not. By default, all of the sections corresponding to the parameter definitions in the variant are included. But if you wish to remove some sections from the report, just deselect their checkboxes here. The weather-corrected performance ratio graph can be added. We suggest simply using the standard performance ratio. See more about this in the help. The monthly values table frame allows you to add parameters to the table of the main results page. By default, the performance ratio is added, but you can select from the weather-corrected performance ratio as well as other energy values throughout the PV system. You may also change the system kind text here. This text appears on the cover page in the system summary and in the general parameters. PVSYST tries to identify the kind of system from the specified characteristics of the shading scene, but you may still want to modify it. Finally, you can modify the units in the loss diagram. The default depends on the size of your system to achieve a reasonable resolution. The final modifications you can make to the report concern the cover page. PVSYST uses text from the project definition, but fields such as the project name, variant name, client information, and the author of the report can all be modified here. Logos can also be added for the variant, author, and client. To add a logo to one of these fields, click on the Change Logo button and find the logo on your hard drive. Then click OK and the logo will appear on your document. Once the report is finalized, you can export it to PDF or print it directly. Note that the PDF is not modifiable. If we click on the Export button, then we can see many options on simulation results that can be copied to the clipboard. This may be used when comparing several simulations. You can paste these values into any spreadsheet software. You can also export individual pages of the report as an image to the clipboard. You can paste this image into other software that accepts images. There is also a very useful tool you can use to compare two reports from two different variants. Click on Compare with another project/variant. From this dialog, you can select any variant from any project saved in your workspace. Here, we will compare variant VC1 with variant VC2 from the same project. The second view will highlight the differences between the two documents. In this tutorial, we have explored the report options in PVSYST. These options allow you to customize the report of your parameters and results to your and your customers' needs.